大家早晨。
Good morning, everyone.
好高兴大同喺呢度，无论系在座嘅或喺屋企网上崇拜嘅，我哋都一齐嘅去敬拜主。好高兴一齐嚟敬拜主。
I'm happy to hear to be with you, those who are here and those who are at home, to be worshiping with you, to worshiping God together with you.
啊，因为我哋嘅神真系好值得我哋去称赞同埋去感谢。
Because our God is worthy of our praises and thanksgiving.
啊，我哋先一齐嚟祈祷。
Let us start with a word of prayer.
神啊，你唔单止创造天地万物。
Lord, you not only created the heaven and the earth.
你乃系你亲身嘅嚟到去亲近去抚受我哋。
But you personally come and draw near to us and call us.
你嚟到世上去体会我哋喺世上所经历过嘅一切嘅。疾病、死亡，甚至係我哋同我一齊嘅苦難。
And you experience all that we experience, our suffering and death.
啊，甚至係將你自己死獻上，死喺十字架上邊。
You would even put yourself to die on the cross.
好叫我哋能夠去被你再呼召翻到嚟你嘅面前。
So that we may be called to return to your presence.
我哋今日可以嚟敬拜，可以嚟聽你話語嘅時候。
Today, as we come to worship and to listen to your word.
求主俾我哋有静听嘅聆听谦卑听你话语嘅心。
Let us have a heart of humility to listen to you.
吓，咁我哋一齐嚟祈祷，系奉主耶稣基督嘅名求。
We pray all these things in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
吓，我哋啱啱过咗感恩节啦，咁佢好多人嚟讲即系好唔同系嘛
？And we just Thanksgiving just passed, but to a lot of us it seems different.
我哋平時喺感恩節嘅主日咧，我教會好熱鬧噶。
And during Thanksgiving, our church is so exciting.
啊，我教會慶祝喺神喺我哋當中嘅工作嘅果子。
And we celebrate the fruits of God's labor in our midst.
啊，譬如有人信咗主去洗禮啦。
And some perhaps become to know Christ and they were baptized.
啊，或者好多年輕人嚇，佢當佢大過咗啦，佢嚟堅定 confirm 佢個信仰啦。
And the young people, they would have their confirmation.
啊，或者好多人嚇，我哋第一家人或者朋友第一次可以嚟到教會去聽個福音啦。
And many of our families have the opportunity to come to church for the first time to listen to the gospel.
啊，或者我哋我以前咧能夠即係一齊煮火雞啊，一齊好熱鬧嘅。有權替去食一齊食飯啊
！In the past, we can cook our turkeys and we can eat together.
啊，雖然我哋今年嚇，我哋唔能夠咁樣去做。
But even though this year we cannot do all these things.
但係神喺教會裡面工作從來冇停止到。
But yet the work of God has never ceased in our church.
啊，所以我哋每日都可以一同嘅慶祝神喺我哋當中工作嘅果子。
We can continue to celebrate the work and the fruit of God in our lives.
啊，佢以前呢个诗篇103篇第二节，佢讲嘅话，我嘅心啊，你要听重耶和华，不可忘记他一切嘅恩惠。
And here, as we see in the Psalm 103 verse 2, it says, "Remember that." Sorry. Okay.Do not forget his benefits. We do not just thank God for all the above. The psalm is a very abundant psalm.
第一句開頭佢講就要我哋為咗神所賜俾我哋嘅福氣去感恩。
And here in the beginning, it tells us that to give thanks for what God has given to us.
嚇，跟住就講話要為咗神嘅慈愛去感謝神。
And it tells us to thank God for His love.
嗱，今日呢個經文唔單止為咗神所俾過我哋嘅恩典，我哋感謝。
Here it does not. The passage does not only tell us to give thanks for what God has given us.
嚇，佢要喺呢度要我哋嚟認識。啊，並且感謝呢位賜恩典嘅神。
But we ought to give thanks to this God who gives grace.
啊，但我哋都需要從一個正確嘅認識人自己嚟開始。
And we need to come with starting an understanding of ourselves, of man.
啊，因為認識神同認識人係呢兩件係互相連埋嘅，同埋好重要嘅。 的认识。
The understanding between knowing yourself and knowing God has a close relationship.
我们要正确的认识，就不单止说我们去研究，去学术的研究而来。
And we do not just know God by our intellect.
或者在我们大自然里面，我看到神给我们的启示。
Or we go and listen, look at the universe, the creation, to see the revelations of God. We cannot rest on our own understanding or our own experiences. Because ourselves has been contaminated by sin. Our soul, who originally has an understanding of the Creator God, has already been smeared and damaged. To understand God and understand ourselves, we need to rely on the teaching of the Holy Word, the Bible. To use the revelation of the Bible to be the foundation of our hearts. To use the Bible to direct us in our path of service and offering. Here it teaches us how do we understand ourselves. What is our character?
他讲到我们的生命的年日定不长久。
Here it tells us that our days are not long.
我们好像眨眼，很快就过去了。
That is to say, at a blink of an eye, our lives will disappear.
而且很多事是我们不能够去预料发生的。
And a lot of things are out of our control.
好像有些死亡、疾病或者苦难来的时候。
Like, for example, death, suffering, and disease. It takes away what our hearts love and desires.
To
take away what we grasp and hold on to. And the author David uses the grass and the flowers to depict we, the human.
当野地的花在一片土原盛开的时候，
It says while the flowers are in blossom，
真的很漂亮的，
It's beautiful，
好像耶稣所说的野地的百合花开的时候，
It is when the lilies open，
我们看到这是神所赐给他们的礼物，
We see that this is a gift of God，
完全是出于神恩典的眷顾看守。
It is all under the grace and of under the grace of God.
但是如果我们人去错误地以为，我们自己还有很多时间，我们还有很多选择的时候。
But if we have a misunderstanding that we have a lot of time, we can take our time.
但一旦疫情来到的时候，就没有人能够幸免 avoid。
But yet, when the virus arrives, none of us can avoid it.
好像第十六段讲的话，经风一吹，便归于无有了。As
in verse 16 it says, when the wind passes over, it is gone.
话走就走，连想讲再见的机会都没有。
And sometimes when you leave, you just leave, without even a chance of saying goodbye.
第二讲到我们的人生是
And secondly, it tells us that our lives are fragile. And as I get older and older, I really truly understand it now. And when I was young, under a snowstorm, I can just wear a little bit of clothing, I can walk very far. Now I have to bundle up so that I can even go out the door.
在感恩节前那个礼拜，州长葛毛佢讲咗一段好有趣嘅说话。
The governor Cuomo, a week before Thanksgiving, he said these amusing words.
佢话咧，佢系一个尝试去警告啲人喺感恩节咧，唔好太多人去聚集。
He always warned people not to gather for Thanksgiving.
佢话你家人睇嚟好似好安全。
He says your family sounds safe. Your dining room table, it seems safe to gather around. It says, no, you're not safe. It is an illusion. You don't want to be the turkey on Thanksgiving. I love you so much, and I am so thankful. So that I will not see you. I don't think a lot of people appreciate these words. And it's not, sometimes it's not just the government taking overabundance of control. No matter how careful and how clean and antiseptic we are, we will still can be affected by the virus. Our bodies can easily be harmed. And we are helpless under many of these type of situations.
圣经说我们人有这么多的痛苦
And the Bible tells us the reasons why we have so many suffering and our lives are so short is because we have sinned. Because we have abandoned and rebelled against God. So therefore, we elicit God's wrath.
诗篇第九十篇第八到第十节都同佢讲到好清楚。
In Psalms 90, verse 8, it tells us very clearly.
八到九，神，你将我哋嘅罪孽摆喺你面前，将我哋嘅隐恶摆喺你嘅念光中。我哋经过嘅日子都喺你嘅震怒之下。
Verse 8 and 9, you have set our iniquities before you, our secret sins in the light of your presence. For all our days passed away under your wrath, and we bring our years to an end like a sigh.
第十节佢话我哋一生嘅年日系七十岁，如果强壮嘅可以去到八十岁，但我哋其中所经跨嘅不过系劳苦囚烦。
In Psalms 90, it continues, or verse 10, the years of our lives are 70, or even by reason of strength, 80. Yet their span is but toil and trouble. They are soon gone, and we fly away. And here in Genesis chapter 3, verse 19, it tells us the result of what happens because of the sin of Adam. He told Adam, by the sweat of your face you shall eat bread, till you return to the ground, for out of the ground you were taken, and thus you shall return.
今日第十四節，主要第十四節講話，我哋真係不過係如塵土啫。And
today in verse chapter in chapter 14, it tells us we are like grass.
塵土係一啲冇重量亦都冇價值嘅嘢。Grass
has no value.
我成屋都係塵㗎。Oh,
dust and grass. I have my whole house. My whole house is dust. You can't endlessly, you can't sweep them away. And we don't collect it like it is of value. We always use our brooms and our vacuum cleaner to suck it up so we can throw it out. The dust is a very worthless thing. And he also depicts man as the grass, wild grass and flowers
in
the field. And And in verse 16, it tells the wind passes over it and it is gone, and its place knows it no more.
人生的幾個沒有意義,
here it tells us that life it seems to be so meaningless and so unvalued.
再偉大的人生過幾代,
a great life will be not remembered after a few generations.
那什麼是我們繼續生存下去、生活下去的力量呢?
Then what is the power or the strength that allow us to continue to live on?
这个自古以来很多人都在寻求这个答案的问题。
And endless generations have been seeking for the answer to this question.
但今天我们后现代的人在尝试解释我们人生的苦难的时候。
And as our generation continues to ponder and explain the reason for our suffering,
将它和这个神的公义和人的罪恶去分开来讲。
And if we try to separate the righteousness and holiness of God and the sins of man, we separate them.
我过去的讲话，人会认为罪恶是一个很严重的道德问题。
And we would say that sin is just a problem with our morals. It's just a contamination of our inner being.
但今天的人只是当罪恶只不过是一种疾病,
and
here,
and today we treat sin as an illness.
你可以藉着你内心激发你内心的本能 potential,
and you can stimulate the potential that is in yourself.
那你就可以得到自我医治的啦,
and then you can save yourself.
现在的后现代这个人他相信人在出生的时候是又不是善也不是恶。
And our present generation tells us that when we are born, we are neither good or evil.
他说渐渐当人长大的时候人在善和恶之间做一个抉择。
And then as we get older, we make a decision in our own lives.
你做这个抉择也不会受到你罪的引诱和误导。
And your decision will not affect the way you sin.
所以呢，而家人講話罪呢，只不過係一個選擇嘅問題，而家唔係一個人嘅本性嘅問題。
So therefore, in our generation, the sin has only come down to a decision, is not our inner nature.
所以呢，當人認為佢自己本性冇罪嘅時候，
when a person thinks that they themselves inwardly are not sinful,
他不认为他需要和这个神重新和好。
He does not need to reconcile his relationship with our God.
因为他们不相信他自己因为罪的缘故和这个神已经隔离了。
They do not believe that it is because of their sins that we have been separated from God.
他认为人可以凭着他自己的本能 potential 在他内心里面就可以发现神了。
And they think that through their own potential, they can come to experience or to find God.
当现在后现代人这样去认识神的时候，
and when our generations come to understand God in this way,
他不认识到他自己的贫乏和危险。
They do not know their own lack and their own danger circumstance.
因为他们不相信他需要去被拯救。
They do not believe that they need to be saved.
因此他不会认识到神的爱是多么的长阔高深。
And he does not understand how wide, how deep is God's love.
也都不会感激耶稣基督在十字架上做了做的牺牲。
And they are neither thankful of what Christ has sacrificed upon the cross.
但这种错误的认识神和认识人这个后现代的文化里面，
this problem has become a lack of understanding of who we are and who God is affecting our generation.
将这个暂时的事情代替了人对这个永恒的事情的渴慕。
Here it prevents, use temporary things to obscure us and to see what is in the future.
将神当初创造人的时候的秩序的priority去混乱了。
We confuse the priority of God's standards.
人将神放在我之下。
And we put God under us.
And
we put the material things above us, the things that we can pursue and desire. And man uses their own being, their self-centeredness, to determine how they live. When you tell me who God is, let me decide. If you tell me what mankind is, I will decide by myself. And if you tell me about the creation of all the nature, I will decide what it is.
但如果就係咁樣，當人個主權唔服喺呢個神嘅絕對嘅主權之下嘅時候，
when our authority is not submitted under the total authority of God,
混亂紛亂就喺度開始啦。
Chaos develops.
我哋應該從神嗰個啟示聖經嘅裏面去認識神所創造嘅嗰個世界。
We need to understand the world that God has created through His holy word.
喺聖經嘅裏面去建立我哋嘅對神對人嗰個世界觀。
We need to establish the world view within the Bible's teaching.
喺嗰度先明白。 原來這個不是我的世界，這是神的世界來的。
It is only through the Bible we can understand that it is not my world, it is God's world.
接著詩人大衛就告訴我們，我們所聽眾的神是怎樣的。
And then therefore the author David continues to tell us who God is.
但是今天這個經文說到，神就是我們的父親。
Here in the scripture today tells us that God is our Father.
第13章13節同一第2。In verse 13 and verse 14。佢話：父親怎樣憐恤他的兒女，耶和華也怎樣憐恤敬畏他的人，因為他知道我們的本體，思念我們不過是塵土。As
a father knows, as the father shows compassion to his children, so the Lord shows compassion to those who he fears him, for he knows our frame. He remembers that we are dust, for as for man, his days are numbered like grass.
你留意一下有幾個個動詞。
Here you see that there are many verbs.
去憐憫。
Compassion.
知道，去思念。
He knows and he understands.
Remember.
And remembers.
去憐憫，去知道。
The compassion and the knowledge and the remembrance, this shows us a relationship that is found with our Father. I have seen like a very strong and healthy athlete who carry a newborn child or daughter.
哇！你真係好見過，從來冇見過佢咁温柔，咁樣去呵護佢，驚整親佢咁樣。
You've never seen that person act so gentle and so cautious in order not to hurt the child.
係，佢一啲都唔會介意咧，同佢換片嗰陣時嗰陣味。
He would never mind the stench that is comes from changing the diaper.
佢好有耐心，佢教佢去行路啊，踩單車，甚至打波。
And he used a lot of patience to teach him how to walk and teach her how to walk and how to even play basketball.
就算喺佢做父親嘅，就最反叛嘅青少年嘅時候。
And during their time of rebellions as a teenager,
佢都好諸多嘅忍耐嘅去教佢去勸佢。
You see his patience to teach and to convey to the young person.
當你甚至離家出走嘅時候，想盡辦法去揾翻佢翻嚟，成日為佢去祈禱。
And as they run away from home, they would seek and look for them and bring them back home.
有本書叫做《Come Back, Barbara》，叫回家爸爸，布拉嗰本書講盡一個女兒，講咗一個父親對佢離家出走嘅女兒嘅心情。
And there's a book called Come Back, Barbara, which talks about how a runaway child feels.
作為一個父親，佢真係好知道佢個女嘅軟弱。
And the father knew, as a father, he knows the weakness of the child or the daughter.
佢知道佢個本體，佢個frame啊，因為佢係從佢而出嘅，亦都佢呢個女亦都流住，佢身亦都流住佢嘅血。And
and he knows the daughter's frame because the daughter came from her. His blood flows through her.
啊，知道佢個女不過。 是一個藤土啊，雖然佢係佢心裏頭個心肝寶貝。
And he knows that even though she's just grass, but she is his precious being.
啊，因為佢藤土嘅緣故，佢需要佢更深愛護佢，更深去保護呢個女兒。
Because she's as weak as grass, he needs to protect her even more.
啊，佢從來冇去放棄過佢，冇去離開過佢。
He will never abandon her or leave her.
天父。 對我哋嘅罪人，亦都係咁樣樣嘅不離不棄。
Our Heavenly Father treats us in the same manner. He never abandons us.
當我哋都好似浪子咁樣樣，曾經喺外面去花盡曬父親嘅資源嘅時候，
When we like the prodigal sons go and squander all of his savings，
浪費曬神嘅心血同恩典嘅時候，
and waste all the grace and the abundance that comes from God.
丟盡神嘅面，失去咗做神兒女嘅榮譽、honor.
And when we are shamed with losing of honor being a child of God.
當我哋真係不再去可以稱為做神嘅兒女嘅時候，
when we cannot call ourselves a child of God any longer.
我哋喺神面前係一係。 係一個好幾咁有罪惡同埋有幾咁嘅羞恥。
And as we come and stand before God, we are filled with shame and shamefulness.
當我哋嘅罪惡感變成我哋嘅羞恥嘅時候，
When our sinfulness become our shamefulness，
我哋好怕俾人發現我哋個醜陋同埋我哋難堪嘅嘢嘅時候，
and when we are fearful that others will look at and see our shamefulness and weaknesses，
我哋成世人都活喺呢一種咁嘅羞恥嘅裡面，想要做到最好嘅去補償。
And then if we live in our shamefulness and we try to restore or to recover what we have done，
想去擺脱喺我哋。
And we try to avoid our shamefulness.
要做到最好嘅去賺翻嘅我哋自己嘅honor嘅榮譽。
To do our best to try to win back our glory and honor.
呢一種嘅想法使到人好難明白耶穌基督喺十字架上嘅恩典係幾咁嘅大。
This kind of thinking will not understand the greatness of what Christ has done on the cross. They cannot fathom why God would love me, such a sinner as I. How God would love me, like grass and flower that withers and blows away.
的確，我哋真係冇辦法憑自己嘅力量擺脱我哋嘅羞恥感同埋失敗感。Therefore,
we could not use our ability to cover up our shamefulness and sinfulness.
我哋冇辦法去擺脱咗嗰種常常被感覺被責備，俾人丟棄嘅嗰種嘅感覺。We
cannot put away the feeling of being
被丟棄，被人丟棄。To
be abandoned by others.
呢種嘅自卑感，有好多人都唔能夠抬起頭嚟，係去生活。These
type of feeling of inferiority can—it's always suppresses.
我喺以前喺團體咧，我好中意玩一個遊戲。And
during when in my younger times in fellowship, we would like to play this game.
嚇！佢呢個遊戲就有五條問題啊，自己每個人自己去答。
And this game has five questions that everyone should answer privately.
答完曬咧，攞出嚟咧，大家估下嗰個人係寫出這啲嘢嗰個人係邊個？
And then when we read these questions out and the answers, we will try to guess who that person is.
其中一條問題就問我最唔中意人哋對我做嘅嘢係乜嘢咧？
And one of the questions is that what do I hate most of other people doing to me?
我嘅答案就話我唔中意俾人話我冇用。
I hate when other people tells me I am useless.
因為呢個思想實在困擾咗我好耐。
This thinking has encumbered me for a long time.
因為我從細到大都俾人咁樣去評論我。
Because throughout my younger ages, I've been criticized by people all around me.
我哋要讀好多啲好啲嘅書，要做好嘅工作。
It says study better, do a better job.
但你知道。又要達到啊！我哋家人或者我哋旁邊人對我哋嘅期望。
We have to reach the level of hope of our parents and those around us.
你知啦，我真係唔係叻個人。
And you know that I'm not better than most people.
有時當我達唔到某一個標準，有想達到個標準，我達唔到嘅時候。
And sometimes when I cannot reach the standard that other people requires of me.
我開始懷疑我自己嘅價值。
And then I start to doubt my own personal value.
我開始懷疑我曾人存在做人嗰個目的。
And I doubt why do I really even exist.
我開始去埋怨神。
And I would blame God.
我常常去同人去比較。
I would compare myself to others.
我好心裏頭有充滿著 bitterness， 就苦毒同埋怨恨。
And my heart is filled with bitterness and hatefulness.
好容易當人哋一提起啲嘢嘅時候，好容易去發嬲。
And when people mention something, I would become very angry.
亦都好多人啊，無論你係青少年嘅時候，或者你中年危機嘅時候，或者你老年嘅時候
，whether you are a young child or in your middle age or even a senior age，
呢啲係好多人嘅嗰個憂鬱症 depression 嗰個來嘅原因。
These are the cause of our depression。
呢啲係源於我哋對人同埋對神嗰個錯誤嘅睇法。
This comes from our misunderstanding of who God is。
冇錯，我哋真係好唔配。
Yes, we are unworthy.
我哋真係好冇價值，佢滿身嘅污穢。
And we are valueless, and we have so many vile and filth.
我成日做錯嘢，但係令人失望嘅。
And we do so many wrong things, and we disappoint so many people.
但係聖經話神知道。
But the Bible tells us God knows.
神知道我哋嘅本體係乜嘢。
God knows who you are。
神知道我哋本真係邊一個。
God knows what type of person you are。
知道我哋嘅過去。
He knows your past。
知道我哋曾經經歷嘅嘢。
He knows what you have experienced。
我哋所做嘅一切嘅嘢。
And all that you have done。
我哋一切神都知道。
Everything God knows。
我哋唔需要，亦都冇唔能夠嘅去將我自己匿埋。
And we cannot hide ourselves.
但喺嗰度嘅時候，神思念 ，remember， 神思念我哋不過係塵土。
And here God remembers us, and He knows that we are just grass.
神知道我哋人生本來就係咁短暫。
And God knows that our lives is so short.
生命脆弱，有咁失敗，又咁冇用。
Our lives are weak and filled with failures.
但神仍然照着我哋嘅本相嚟去拥抱我哋。
But God still will caress us and hold on to us despite of us.
所以我哋嚟。
So therefore we come.
嚟到神面前去悔改同埋相信。
So we come and we repent and we believe.
亦都嚟到喺耶稣基督嘅里面去得到怜悯。
And therefore we come and receive the compassion and help from Christ.
但係要得到呢個救助係真係唔能夠淨係靠自己，或者喺我哋嘅內心裏面去發現神。
To receive this saving grace does not depend on our own heart and desires.
因為我知道人最基本嘅問題係我哋人本性係有罪。
The basic fundamental problem is that our inner being, our most inner being, has problems. Therefore, mankind cannot help and save themselves besides from understanding God. We need a person that is bigger than we are that can save us from ourselves. We need a greater love that will accept us and take away our shame.
And And
this is how Jesus came and suffered to save us.
And when our
shame is binding us, the only way we can come and unify with our God,
and
only then we can find our own
value.
We need to develop a relationship with Christ, who was abandoned by God himself.
And
on the cross, Christ has taken away our shame.
And
from his resurrection, he has given us his glory.
In
the work of Christ, we have been given all his glory. This is such a wonderful and miraculous
thing.
And therefore deserves our thankfulness to God.
And
in the Old Testament, we hear the word Yahweh, which is God. He is the creator of all things and the sustainer of all things. But in the Old Testament, the people, they will not address this God as their father.
But
this author, King David, has a special revelation that he sees the relationship with God in the relationship with the Father. But when the time came, as a time like we are to celebrate Christmas,
and Jesus,
the Son of God, came into this world.
And
Jesus tells that he needs to rescue us from sin and bring us into himself.
And
when we are led by the Holy Spirit,
and
it's because of the salvation of Christ,
and
through our repentance and through our believing and faith, we can call God Abba
Father. And
just like Christ calling his own Father. Father is what we call our God. We were once lost in our sins. But Christ came and brought us back to the presence of God. To brought us home. He takes away our sin and our shame.
And he
gives us eternal life. This precious King is our Father. Therefore, in our hearts, we are to praise Jehovah. Let us pray.
Dear
Heavenly Father, we give you thanks.
And
we live in a world of suffering. Because we ourselves are weak.
And
many among us have experienced this.
And
we pray for those who have lost loved ones.
Christine's mom and Han's 哥哥的过世.
Christine's mom and Han's brother has passed away.
求主你都安慰同埋怜悯。
May God have mercy upon their families.
啊，纪念到喺当中有生病嘅人。
And remember those who are sick.
啊，佢就啊，Priscilla嘅多得人多真抱。
And the daughter-in-law Priscilla.
啊，我外母陆太。
My mother-in-law Mrs. Luke.
啊，Gail嘅妈咪。
Gail's mom.
Amy嘅父亲同埋Daisy嘅父亲。
Amy and Daisy's father.
啊，同埋好多冇写喺秩序章上边嘅。
And there are many others who are not listed in our announcements.
因为我哋知道呢啲，我哋疾病同痛苦系冇离开过我哋。
And we know that sickness and suffering has not left us.
但我哋一切能够认识你嘅人，就知道你系我哋嘅父亲。
But we know you when we know you that you are our Father.
都求主你喺当中去怜悯同埋安慰当中嘅弟兄姊妹。
Lord, may you have mercy upon us.
医治当中有生病嘅人。
To heal those who are still alive.
我哋只能够嘅空空嘅两手嚟到你面前去求怜悯，作我哋随时嘅帮助。
We can only come empty-handed to seek you to be our everlasting help.
但另一方面，我知道神啊，你系去。 是每一掌管万有的神。
And we know you are a God in control of all things.
虽然疾病还在很重要。
Even though the sickness is still among us.
虽然罪恶在我们这个世代仍然很重要。
Even sin is still among us.
虽然这个世界上仍然充满了被撒旦去 搅扰破坏的事。
And even though we know Satan is still in control of this world to destroy this world,
但神你仍然是掌管一切的神。
But you are in charge of all things.
你仍然是作王的神。
You are still King of Kings.
我们仰望你面前去求主你施行你的公义。
We come to seek and look for your justice.
要施行你的怜悯。
You would execute your grace and mercy.
愿你的国降临。
May your kingdom come. We pray all these things in the precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Let us all rise now as we come and respond to the message we have just